Top of the morning to you, Gazelle here from the Rocket Fox Show. Today, showing you how to celebrate St. Paddy's Day with your very own homemade green beer. Here are the things you're gonna need: a pint glass or a mug, green food dye, and of course, beer. Step one: 3 to 5 drops of green dye and one beer. Must be 21 or older. Now that you got your green beer, step 3, drink responsibly. Happy St. Paddy's Day, everybody.